We're done out here. I'm heading.
Yeah. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
Ugh, what did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross. Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Coming.
I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. For the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh my god.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo? Stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. Thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then.
Okay.
Up here!
Coming!
Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh, he's dead!
Poor boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Hullabadoo?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
Yeah.
amazing. Oh, fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the prom.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Dealt with him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. What?
Oh, oh, shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Oh. How do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready? After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
This whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it. Through here. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. It's not Persian.
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't hurt anymore. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
Those shadows match the moves.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
nowhere for them to go.
Got an idea.
Little help?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
slide any further.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Task. So the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
I should try a different switch.
I've got an idea.
Got any ideas?
Okay. The piece with the X and the Task should be in the dead center of the board. See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place.
Ta, love.
The one in the center is correct. You can just move the ones in the outer ring.
Great.
I think that's it. We did it. Door's open.
Yeah, not any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salah and the Tiger.